वेलकम चिल्ड्रन, ग्रीटिंग्स, वेलकम फॉर योर सोशल स्टडीज वीडियो क्लासेस। इन द लास्ट वीडियोस वी कंप्लीटेड द फर्स्ट लेसन द सर्कलिंग लाइंस। टुडे इन दिस वीडियो वी विल सॉल्व द टेक्स्ट बुक एक्सरसाइज रिलेटेड टू द लेसन एंड वी विल रिकॉल द लेसन विथ आवर फिंगर टिप्स what is there in the glance. Okay, first one here, okay, first one here, see, latitudes and longitudes are imaginary lines drawn on the earth's surface. You already know that latitudes and the longitudes are the imaginary lines. Latitudes, second one, this latitudes run parallel to the equator and to each other. They are called parallel of latitude. Their size keeps getting smaller as they move away from the equator. When they move towards the poles, the size decreases. Okay. And the longest line is equator with a 0 degree. Then third one here, all latitudes are given numbers. The equator at 0 degree is the longest and the most important latitude. It divides the earth into two halves, the northern hemisphere and the southern hemisphere. The equator, the middle line, okay, it will make the earth in two parts, that is northern hemisphere and the southern hemisphere. Okay, see, then there are, next, this one, there are a total 181 parallels of latitudes, 90 in the northern hemisphere and 90 in the southern hemisphere, with the equator in the middle. For that only, in the north side, there is 90 latitudes, in the south there are 90 latitudes, in the between the equator is with 0, totally it is 181 latitudes. Okay, then next here, the north pole 90 degree latitude and the south pole 90 degree latitude is a tiny dots. When they move towards the poles, I told you their sizes will be very decreasing. There in the 90 degree latitudes is like keeping the dots in the up when the at the poles. Okay, and here comes last one about the latitude. Latitudes circle the globe in the east west direction. I told you how it is, the latitudes are lines like round shape, it is circle to the earth. Okay, then next we'll move to the longitudes. We recall about the longitudes. Longitudes run from north to south and meet at the poles. I told you that it was like the longitudes are in the like this shape. Okay, and these are known as the meridians of longitude. Meridians means, I told you, meridian is a Latin word. Meridian means midday. Okay, why it is called midday? Because if the sun is facing the that line, it is a midday of that place. For that they are called as meridians. Okay, next here, the prime meridian. The prime meridian passes through the observatory at Greenwich near London. It is designed at a 0 longitude. It happened, I already told you, in the London, the Greenwich is accepted as the prime meridian in the year 1884 and it is named as a 0 longitude. Okay, next, see, it divides the earth, longitudes also divides the earth in two equal hemispheres, that is eastern hemisphere and the western hemisphere. Okay, and there are 180 meridians of longitude in the eastern hemisphere and the 180 meridians in the longitude of the western hemisphere. Okay, if it is the earth, there are here, this is the eastern hemisphere and it is the western hemisphere. Okay, totally there are 180 longitudes are there. As east is round, the earth is round. Yes, this one, the earth is round. The 180 degree west and 180 degree east longitude is one and the same. What has happened? 180 last, it is opposite of the prime meridian. That side, the longitude is same because the earth is in the round shape. So for that they will meet there. The both are same only. It is named with the 180 degree. It is east also and it is west also. There is no another line is there for that. Okay. And unlike the latitudes and longitudes do not run parallel to each other, they are farthest apart of the equator and the distance between them grows lesser and lesser till they meet at the poles. I told you the latitudes never meet each other because they will run like this. Okay, they are parallels, but whereas the longitudes, they will usually all the lines meet at the poles here. If it is north, it is the south. Okay, like that it will goes. Next, longitudes help in calculating the time of a place. Okay, the international dateline is exactly half away around the world from the prime meridian on the other side of the earth. The many places it follows the 180 longitude. Yes, the prime meridian, if it is in the Greenwich, dressed direct opposite that side of the earth, it is the line is called international dateline. Okay, here next one. As the name suggests, the international dateline marks the change of day. The latitude longitudes cross each other to form a network of lines called a grid. Grid means, see, the longitudes will run like this. Okay, and whereas the latitudes run like this. Okay, these are the grids. These are the grids created by the longitudes and the latitudes. Okay, they are called the grids of the earth. They are help us to locate the places. Every place on the earth has the position which can be described by the two coordinates of the latitude and the longitudes. Already we know about the Canberra and Washington, how they fall on the grid. Like that we can tell the location of the places. Okay children, this much about the recall of the lesson. Then we will move to the textbook activity, question answers and other things. Okay, now I will turn the page. Here I already solved the question answers. We will go through with this. First one, answer the following questions. Here, this is the first one. What are latitudes? Why are they called parallels? Latitudes are circling imaginary lines drawn on the earth's surface which run in the east-west directions. Latitudes run parallel to the equator and to the each other. Therefore, they are called parallels. Next, second one. What does the word meridian means? A meridian is a Latin word which means midday, noon. B, in the second one, it's B. Why are latitudes also called meridians? Lines of longitudes. Why the longitudes also called meridians? The question is, and the answer is, lines of longitudes run from the north to the south and met at the poles. A meridian of longitude joins place at the midday at the same time. Therefore, longitudes are also called meridians. Why is Greenwich near London famous? Greenwich near London is famous because the Prime Meridian passes through the observatory at Greenwich, which is marked as the longitude zero. Okay. Now, yes, it's the fourth question. What is the fourth question? Write a short note on the international dateline. The international dateline is an imaginary zigzag line on the surface of the earth. It is exactly halfway around the world from the parameridian on the other side of the globe. At many places, it follows the 180 degree longitude, either 180 degree eastern, 180 degree west. It's the same, I already told you. Longitudes, it may be yes, east, west, the line is only single line is there. Okay, we can tell it east also, west also. Next, the latitude and the longitudes from fifth one, this. Here, this one. The latitudes and longitudes from a grid on the earth's surface. How does that grid help us? Every place on the earth, the answer is every place on the earth has a position which can be described by two coordinates, latitude and longitude. So, a grid formed by them help to find out the position of any place on the earth. Okay. Second question, main question, rewrite the following sentence correctly. Some mistakes are there in that given sentences in the page number 213. Okay, now you write it correctly. The first one is, the earth does one complete spin in 36 hours. It's wrong, no? Because it takes 24 hours. The earth does one complete spin in 24 hours. Okay. Second one, the equator divides the earth into the eastern hemisphere and the western hemisphere. The western hemisphere. What it is, it's the wrong is there, because the equator divides the earth into the northern hemisphere and the southern hemisphere. Third one, the latitude circles the globe in the north-south direction. The latitude circles the globe in the north-south direction. The latitude circles the globe in east-west direction. North-south, it will not go. It will go around the east and west. Correct, no? For that, you have to write, do the changes there. Fourth one, latitudes and longitudes are real lines on the earth's surface. No, it's wrong. Latitudes and longitudes are imaginary lines on the earth's surface. It is for our study purpose only. Okay. Fifth one, the prime meridian is the 180 west longitude. Wrong. Because the prime meridian is the 0 degree west longitude. Okay. The longitude, sixth one, the longitude are also known as parallels. The longitudes are also known as meridians. Okay. Third one, write the degree of the following latitudes and the longitudes. Now turn the page. Here, international dateline 180 degree. Here, first one. See. First one, international dateline. How much? 180 degree. Okay. And second one, North Pole. North Pole is the 90 degree, because it is like a dot. It is. It's a latitude and it's a like a dot. Prime meridian is with the zero longitude. The prime meridian is with the here this zero longitude. Tropic of Capricorn is with the 23.2 degree south. Antarctic Circle 66.2 degree south. Arctic Circle 66.1/2 degree north, and South Pole 90 degree south. equator 0 latitude and Tropic of Cancer 23 1/2 degree north. Okay, like this it will go. Then next, fill in the blanks. The earth takes 1 year to revolve around the sun once. The earth take how much time? The earth take to revolve one around the sun 1 year means 365 days 6 hours. Okay, second one, the dash is also known as the great circle equator with a 0 degree equator. Third one, there are total of dash parallels of latitude 181. Okay, 180 south, 180 north, and in the middle 0 equator. Okay, totally 181. Fourth one, longitudes help in calculating the dash of a place time. Fifth one, a longitudes are farthest apart at the equator. The longitudes farthest apart from the equator. The international dateline passes almost through the middle of the Pacific Ocean. Okay, next. Over. These are the next. We go to the label these imaginary lines on the globe that is there in your book. That is, I not did it here because you can do it there only. Label the imaginary lines on the globe. Like if here only I will show. See that you can do it yourself. Okay, and it is not too much tough also. And the next we will do the think and answer. All the activities we human beings do revolve around date and time. People and animals are living things too. Are they aware of the date and times like human beings? No. The animals have that habitat because of their routine work. They don't know about the time and date. Okay. Do their actions and activities also revolve around dates and time? No. The animals and birds, other living beings, they don't know. Only humans, we know about the time and date. Last one, find out. Atria is flying from Egypt to Brazil. He has 1:30 p.m. flight on 2nd July. Will he be gaining or losing a day when he reaches Brazil? He will gaining a day because he is going from east to west. Okay, for that the earth also rotates from east to west. Second one, Mansi is flying from Mexico to India. She board the flight at 6 p.m. on 24 December. She will gain or lose a day when she lands in India. She will lose a day because she is coming back from west to east. Okay, like that. Today in this video, I think I solved your things. Okay, and one I left here, fifth one, label these imaginary lines in the page number 214, that I will solve again and I will send it to you. Okay, children, have a nice day. Take care. Goodbye.